Hello designers, welcome to my DIY channel. For today's tutorial, we're going to make a candle wall at the request of one of my wonderful subscribers. I'm so happy to share. So if you're watching, I hope you find this video helpful. You're going to need a bamboo trellis. This one I ordered from Amazon and it comes collapsed and well packed. It also comes with some zip ties. I'll leave a list of all the materials used for this project in the description box below. If you're new to my channel, it's so great to have you. Please remember to click on the subscribe button and also the notification bell so that you don't miss out on my latest video. So these are all the materials laid on the floor. I spray painted just one side of the trellis. And if you're wondering, these small cuts here are just 2 inches of PVC pipe that I'm going to use with my base. The bamboo trellis is very flexible and adjusts to different heights and sizes, so you may have to trim down your PVC frame to fit the bamboo trellis. So here I'm placing the entire frame onto the two bases that we made using the PVC cap and also the 2-inch cuts of PVC. So guys, it was a bit challenging attaching the votive candle holders to the trellis, probably because of the shape, but I found an easier way to do it using the wires. The best way to do this is wrap the wire around the votive candles, make a nice hoop, and slide it out, and then attach the wire to the trellis. It's also helpful to place some paper tape on the location where you want the votive candles to be so that it's all evenly spaced out. I decided to use a different size of floral wire. This one is a bit thicker and it supports the candle holder better. So you make a hoop like so and you attach it to the trellis. So guys, this is what the candle wall looks like. I hope you enjoyed watching my tutorial and you find it helpful for your next event. Thanks so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and have a blessed day.